this noon. Too bad with the nice weather here, more swimming weather, but Verona Beach is closed because of algae blooms in the water. Now, back in June, you may remember, the health department staff warned that high temperatures were bringing out the harmful, toxic blue-green algae, and they had to temporarily close the state park back then. And they've had to close the beach again today. We've not yet heard back officially from the State Department of Parks and Recreation, but the website for Verona Beach says while the swimming beach itself is closed, the spray park remains open this afternoon.